Oof.
Souls closed in each era, Link and his allies were reunited. Sheik was at last revealed as Zelda, relieving much worry about her fate. Meanwhile, Ganondorf had recovered three of his four spirit fragments. He chose to leave Sia's body, her usefulness at an end. Free of Ganondorf's control but tragically corrupted, Sia resolved to make Link and the Triforce hers and hers alone. Using powerful rituals to strengthen her forces, she redoubled her attacks on Hyrule. But all was not lost. Zelda directed her forces to the Temple of the Sacred Sword in search of the one thing that could save them all.
Oh,
Ha ha ha!
long last, Link took up the Master Sword and proved himself the hero of legend. Armed as he was with the Blade of Evil's Bane, Link easily dispatched the newly revived Wisrow. The evil magician's parting words in their ears, Link and his allies set out to confront Sia at the Temple of Souls. With a string of victories behind them, the Hyrulean army's morale had improved remarkably. Even Link began to feel that he was invincible while the Master Sword was in his hands. Soon, he was allowing overconfidence to cloud his judgment, rushing headlong into hordes of enemies. Sia had been waiting for Link to overextend himself, giving her a chance to strike. And as the two sides battled, unknown eyes watched from the shadows.
Yeah! Ha ha ha!